happy morning to one and all present here. Myself, Ruthi Sanjali Bhandari, and my co-host welcome you all on the behalf of Rishi Vidya School. Dear parents and friends, farming and agriculture are the backbone of our society. Let us all appreciate this profession and all hard work of farmers. We at Rishi Vidya took this opportunity to set up fruits and vegetable market. The concept is integrated with community helpers, measurement and money.
So wonderful about seeing the world through the eyes of a child. There is nothing like a farmer's market. Here are some farmer's market learning activities for kids.
देखा जाए तो दुनिया में बहुत सारी अद्भुत चीजें हैं और सब्जी बाजार इसमें से एक है, क्योंकि यहाँ सीखने जैसा बहुत है, जैसे कि चीजें खरीदना, तोड़ना, पैसे संभालना। किसानों को सब्जी खरीदते समय कौन सा प्रश्न पूछना चाहिए?
Make a list of questions to ask the farmer and spend time in talking. Let the children identify colors, shapes and counting items they are purchasing.
Farmer's market is a beautiful place for the child to experience all their senses. They can see bright red, yellow, orange and green fruits and vegetables.
बच्चों को सब्जियों के रंग, आकार समझने दे, पहचानने दे, उनके इंद्रियों को चालना मिले दे, उन्हें अलग अलग सब्जियों को, फलों को हाथ लगाकर सुगंध लेकर पहचानने दे।
देखें तो different varieties of fruits and vegetables. Encourage the children's smelling of produce. The farmer market is a fabulous sensory experience. There we are sure children will learn numbers of life skills through this activity.
आदरणीय अभिभावक सत्या, खरीदने से पहले सब्जियों के बारे में जो जानकारी आप साझा कर रहे हैं उन्हें ध्यानपूर्वक सुने, धन्यवाद।
निश्चित रूप से कह सकते हैं कि इस उपक्रम के द्वारा हमारे बच्चे कई चीजें सीख कर जाएंगे। आदरणीय पालक, हम ये घोषित करते हैं कि सब्जी बाजार सबके लिए खुल गया है।
Kindly pay attention, little ones who are ready to share some information about vegetables and fruits.
My name is Kira Yabebar and my friend Sang is from Get About Fish. Fish has colors to tell. Fish is very easy to
eat. Fish are popular choice. Eat bread and cake.
They are also
contain carbohydrates, protein, plenty of fiber and sugars. It also contains vitamin A, B and C, iron, calcium, potassium.
Of the practice is curious and simple.